I would vote for Congress.
Bajpa ko hi bolti hu.
Kumar Swami.
I don't want to predict anything right now.
Really hope Congress wins this time.
Not really sure about it.
I think it's going to be a hung parliament.
Though the weather in Bengaluru is really cool right now, things are getting heated up on the political end. I wanted to see what women in Bengaluru think about this election and what are the issues they face. And this is what they had to say.
I always wish someone who's good should always win. It was going to really help people. Especially women's safety matters a lot, I guess, this time. At least after seeing so much whatever happened in the past, I feel whoever comes in should mainly concentrate on women's safety. It's not Congress, it's not BJP. I just wish whoever comes in should work on women's safety is what I'm wishing for this time.
Definitely one of the main issues that have been very much in the news is safety for women. So that's definitely something that the government should really hold at the topmost priority. I hope the candidate, who truly wants to do something and really has the mandate of the people in his mind or her mind, wins the election. But you want me to reveal who I'm going to vote for, which I don't think I should.
Most important thing is like women's safety. Then there's a lot of things like, development need to happen in the rural area, especially
I am a first voter, basically, so I would vote for Congress because I feel that whatever BJP people have done, me being a Muslim, I don't think it's a safe thing. So I think mostly it is better for me to vote for Congress.
मैं तो ज़्यादातर भाजपा को ही बोलती हूँ, वो ही जीतेंगे.
क्यों जीतेंगे भाजपा? क्यों जीतना चाहते हैं?
वो तो बहुत काम अच्छा सभी करते हैं. कांग्रेस इतने साल से थे इधर कुछ भी काम नहीं किया. पानी का कितना प्रॉब्लम है, पानी कहीं किसी को बराबर मिलता नहीं है.
बहुत खुश हो कि हम भी बीजेपी को ही वोट किए थे ताकि सबका बहुत से उन्होंने लॉज भी निकाले सब वगैरह वगैरह सब, मगर वैसा वो खड़े उतरे नहीं. सब सुनने में आया कि चलो लोन मिल रहा है वो मिल रहा है करके, हमने भी फॉर्म भरे सब भरे, मगर वो सपना ही रह गया, एक रुपया भी तो आया नहीं उसमें. और बहुत से गरीब लोग भी सब दादे, और बिजनेस में खासकर मार पड़ गया बहुत. सैलरीज वाले को कुछ फ़र्क नहीं पड़ता जॉब को, उनको क्या है मंथली मिल जाते हैं. जो बिजनेस है आम आदमी है उनको थोड़ा बहुत तकलीफ हो गई.
जो भी जीते आई एम नॉट वरीड एनी पार्टी कैन, बट हूएवर विंस प्लीज टेक केयर ऑफ द बैंगलोर.